Hello everybody, welcome to the course Introduction to Drinking Water Treatment. My name is Nick and this is Nils. We are teaching assistants at the Water Management Department.
We will introduce you to your professor, Luc Rietveld, and your assistant professor, Doris van Halen. They will teach you the basics of drinking water treatment for the next 7 weeks.
Now let's meet the professors. Hello, Doris.
Hi.
I would like to meet our new learners.
Oh, hi. Nice to meet you. My name is Doris van Halen, and I'm an assistant professor here at the Faculty of Civil Engineering and Geosciences of Delft University of Technology. And welcome to this year's course. Last year, we had over 10,000 learners in this course, and we got so many compliments, but also questions on how we could improve the course. So we made some changes this year, and we hope you like it. I invite you all to visit the forum on which we have interaction with you together with my teaching assistants, and I hope you enjoy the course this year.
Hi Luke.
Hi.
Can you introduce us to our new learners?
Now first of all, welcome to our new course in Introduction to Drinking Water Treatment. I'm Luc Rietveld. I'm a professor in drinking water and urban water technology, and I will teach this this course together with Doris and Anke and the student assistants. And the course is about how to design a drinking water treatment plant, and what type of processes and setup you need to make drinking water from surface water or groundwater. And in this course we will first of all focus on the water quality, what important water quality aspects there are in this source water, and then what are the requirements for drinking water, safe drinking water for consumption. Now with this knowledge it is possible to define what is the setup of a treatment plant. And then we will give more information on the mechanisms in the different processes. And when we know these mechanisms, we are able to define the dimensions, the height of a cascade or the height of a filter bed, and then also the number of process units, the number of valves and pipes and pumps. And when we all know that all, then we have an idea about the footprint of the entire treatment plant, and we are also able to define what is the requirements for construction, and of course the most important thing, what will be the cost for drinking water for the consumer.
Okay, and do you already have any tips or tricks for the new learners?
Of course, the most important thing is of course that the students will watch our videos, read our handouts every week, and do the assignments, make the assignments, but also that they communicate with each other, and they also can communicate on the forum. We will also be active on the forum, and We need feedback from the students from all over the world, so that we have a nice, lively discussion. And when people have feedback to us to improve, then we are always open for suggestions.
Thank you very much, and I'm sure we'll see you back in one of the next videos.
Okay, thank you very much.
I hope that you have enough information to get a good idea about the course for now. After this course, you will be able to design your own drinking water treatment plant in your own environment. If you have any questions, please post them at the forum. We will be participating in the forum as well, but please feel free to react to your fellow learners and share ideas with each other. Each week we will upload a video and react on the most prominent discussions.
But for now, don't forget to introduce yourself on the world map, and we will see you next week.
See you next week.
Bye.